This is Frank from Carrier. How's it going?
It's kind of gloomy today. It's kind of rainy. Do you think I can do any kind of exercise at home?
I'd be happy to guide you through some yoga poses. As you exhale, slowly lift your hips up and back.
I'm a little hungry.
On a gloomy morning like today, I think a warm and comforting bowl of oatmeal with some fresh fruits would be perfect.
Oh.
You can add some nuts or seeds for some extra crunch and nutrition.
I'm kind of feeling lonely. My grandchildren is far away.
Being away from loved ones can be really tough. Have you considered scheduling a video call with them? That way you can still see each other's faces.
Can you walk me through how to do it?
You're going to want to open the FaceTime app. It's probably on your home screen.
I found it yet.
You should be able to tap on her name or number to start a FaceTime call.
Delaney!
Grandma, I didn't know you knew how to FaceTime.
Oh, I got a new friend. His name is Frank. And he taught me how to do it.
Frank must be really cool.
He is, and we talk every day.